Bad when it drops your bonus. Let me track us, this track is high. Bad when it drops your bonus. Let me track us, this track is high. Bad when it drops your bonus. I was like, oh, now you like grind.
Oh my god.
Yo, yo, Heavy Trackers, we're here. Myself, Dan, we're here at the Trackers Shoot. It's called Trackers Video Shoot, actually. The tune's featuring P-Money, D-Double-E, Footsie, Big Nasty, Stormzy, Flirter D, Young's Tef, and Desperado. It's a big man thing. Always, obviously, we had to get Link Up Dan to do the behind the scenes. Big up Kalen behind the cam.
You don't want a war with who? What war with?
Yo, we're here with P himself. What are you saying about this tune?
OGs.
OGs?
Mm.
Who else?
OGs. Trackers, Dan know. Got D Double, got Footsie, got Flirter D, got Big Nasty, got Stormzy, got myself, got Desperado. Young Teflon.
They played this on radio the other day, got wheels on upon wheels, like, no. What was the reaction?
Bruh, I was vibing still, and you know what as well, yeah? Obviously, man sent it to Logan Sarma just in time, and he played it at Boiler Room, and he said, yeah, it was going off there, Bear Reloads there, so yeah.
I was there.
Yeah, that's what we wanted, innit? Oh, you was there, yeah?
I was there, I was mad.
Cool, yeah, that's what we wanted though, so I don't think it's going to be just this and then no more for like another 8-10 years. Like, man's trying to do tunes like this every 3-4 months, you get me? So but the next one is just a full OGs lineup, you get me? So yeah, man, we're bringing it back, man.
We are the Heavy Trackers at the Trackers Video Shoot.
What did he say? Stormzy, tell me, what did he say? Think it is hard, I'll lift up my top with a thing in your face, like, what did he
say? Like, everyone's turned out, like, a couple features from the family, like Jammer, Teddy Music. Yeah, man, everyone's turned out.
It ain't safe on the black, not even for the caps. Anyways, Link Up, we're still here. Tracker shoot. Obviously, we had the shoot. Got a bit smoky. People started saying there's violence outside. So, but obviously, everyone knows Trackers are safe. We're here with Flirter D, just wrapped up his bit of the shoot. What are you saying?
Yeah, quick one, nice. Look out for it. Heavy Trackers featuring me, Tef, Stormzy, Footsie, D-Double, Big Nasty, and Despa. It's going to be crazy.
Bruv, the cops were trying to shut us down. What are you saying about that, though?
You know, the cops would be Cops United. It's London, but I wish if we had more spaces to do stuff, we'd be good in it. But United, isn't it?
Come to the show, drop bars in your white chopper panties. Playing up front for my team to call, I'm Andy. I spot a move, I wanna hit that first like my sister's Brandy. Feds all on my social networks, they say a nigga too handy.
Here with the main don, Young Tef. What are you saying, G?
They are. Shout out Trackers. Heavy Trackers, because they're putting on right now for a lot of men. It's a big rhythm, big all-star rhythm. And you know what? A lot of producers, they always holler at men like to do shit for them, and it's not really.
It wasn't safe for
I
them.
Don't jump, you know, like they send me an email. But obviously, when I heard that tune, I was like, yeah, this shit right here.
And I'm here also with my young little brother, Why Novelist. What are you saying, little bro?
Yeah, man's there, fam. Well, go on.
Come to show support. Obviously, they come to show support all day, every day.
Yeah, hold tight, all the HT man, them, you get me? We're not playing around, bro. It's mad. Big up the square man, them as well, fam.
Obviously, I got to start a little fight with Ace Squeezy, innit? Like, I'm just going to go attack him. Watch. Ace Squeezy. Go on.
I come on
an Aggie thing. Like, off camera, man was like, bruv, you should switch on mics, you know. Obviously, you had to come down for the Trackers shoot. What are you saying, though?
Oh, listen, I hate interviews. This is so weird, yeah, that I'm actually getting interviewed. Normally, it's me, yeah, but obviously, hear what I'm saying, though. What's the question?
I have no idea. I said, what, like, you come to show support?
Yeah, listen, I've come to get my cameo, but they've had me out here in the cold for like an hour in that, fam.
Obviously, 4 a.m. shoots, we're here early morning, like, some people, like 6 in the morning, people are still sleeping, like, you know what I mean?
These men are chatting shit, it's mine, fam.
Hey, look, them 2 day shoots, what are you saying? Hard work pays off, no sleep in it.
No sleep, man.
Man came straight from the studio, straight to the video shoot, I got to go studio again after, I'm chatting shit. It's 9 o'clock, I've been here for an hour, the video shot at 5, bro. Are you trying to lie? Unless guy lied to about 4 a.m.
Blood, it's 4 a.m. in it, don't, I take it from me.
5 p.m. yeah.
Take it from me, yeah. It's 4 a.m. right now. Look.
Oh shit, there's a girl.
Wait. Listen. You can't even show you this phone. You know what? Heavy Trackers, we're done. Out. We're still here. Change of clothing. Obviously, Trackers T coming out soon. I'm here with the legend himself, Lord D. What you saying, bro? Oh, he added it. So what? Is that what you want to say to us?
Happy Christmas to Rashid. Happy Christmas to Eddie, OG,
And big up Kayla as well. He like gave me a shout on Twitter.
Why are you trying to bust in this media team? Hold on, why's Lordy not got his camera? Why is he not behind it? Why are you trying to bust in this media team?
It's my nigga, man, a rap, man, a cater. On the care for the nigga, someday a stater. If you're not from there, I'll see you later. Hater, I'm smacking up imitators.
Yo, we're here with the OG himself, OG Vlax. What are you saying, bro?
Oh, go on, brother. What's going on? You good, yeah?
Yeah, man, we're just here at the Trackers video shoot, doing another shot. It's been a long day, man. It's long late day. Times, that.
Tired,
innit? What are you saying?
I want to go and eat, to be honest. You get me? I want to, like, I don't know, man. Steak and rice or something, you get me?
Daydreaming, I was puffing on some hits. Hit my bass pen, now I'm fully on my way. Bounce straight town, man, my must be eight. Fuck that, man can't fuck with the bass.
We're here with Nasty and T-Dot. Obviously, Ben Teke.
I feel underworked. I'm reporting these guys to the union. There's been no sandwiches breaks, no refreshments. Health and Safety Act 1974 has gone out of the window. Yeah? Immigration services raided us 4 times already. Yeah? It's fucking hard. But I love them anyway, because they're my brothers. You know the ones there. So even though it's not fucking perfect, we make it happen. I'm only joking. We had croissants. We had croissants, monsieur.
We had caviar.
I don't eat fish. Bad money, I'm Parker, I'm Barshard. You know that?
I'm African.
For that. Remix, large up Dan Bites, my brother, Lord T Dot. Lord T, I said fucking Lord T Dot, you pussy, yo. Yeah, and them real guys like that. It's going to be sick. 2015, you fucking cunts. You fucking little cunts. You muggy cunts. You soggy, muggy, wet cunts. Hold on, are you ready for it? Let me fucking spit on the floor, you cunts.
Banteke, trackers video shoot. It's a wrap. It's done. Finally, it's been a long day. It's 5 a.m. in the morning. Everyone's tired. Like, everyone, just go home.
With a nice top boy like Kano. On the law, think that I'm dizzy. I'm far from clean. Still shot green to your Art Maureen. Remember when I couldn't get heard or seen? Now I wake up and go live my dream.
If you don't want to miss out on any of our future videos, make sure you subscribe to our channel now.